record.
I do a song by Elton John called Your Song.